Think I am live. Question mark. Yes, indeed live. Too loud. Let me turn that down a little bit. here now. Just had to share this with as many places as possible. But we have passed the 10-minute mark, so let's just go ahead and jump right into this and see what happens. So let me just pause that. There we go. Just pause that, and if I could OBS correctly. Yeah, I have a stream deck for a reason. There we go. Just go ahead and it's me. Hi, everybody. Whoever is here, happy Easter. I hope your Easter has been a fantastic one so far. And let me go ahead and load up my very real Xbox 360 and load up my very real copy of Sonic the Hedgehog 2006.
Sega.
Okay, I hope that shows up on screen. Why is it not showing up on screen? Oh, there we go. Now it is. Jesus, that took so long to show up on screen. Okay. Wait, no, hold on. I put my controller on now. There we go. Shut up. We'll see that cutscene when we start the game. Welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. Oh boy. Oh boy, we are in for a journey today. Let me just go ahead and do that so he doesn't switch to the thing. Hello there, K-Plays. Welcome, welcome. How are we all doing today? Hey, what's up, CB Productions? I'm doing fantastic. Well, I don't know how long that mood will last because we're playing this game. So for those of you who participated in the poll in my community tab, which you should totally check out, by the way, we did a poll last week, Monday, after we finished Sonic and the Black Knight, and this game won the poll. So I'm happy because this game will last us like a good month since I'm doing like streams weekly. But I'm also not happy because it's Sonic 06. So, in its original low res glory. But, you know what? Enough stalling, let's just go ahead and get into this. I don't want to sign into my shit. Before I start, is the game too loud or too soft? We know right now, so I can make some adjustments. On my end, it's a little bit loud, but I just want to know if on your end, it's different. Volume is good. Okay. All right, that's great. If I need to adjust, please let me know so I can make adjustments and stuff. But, yeah. So, my goal today is to do all of Sonic's story in the stream. I don't know if... I'll probably just do... What I'll do is do each character per stream. Then, so that'll give us about 4 streams. So it should take us about, like... about sometime mid-April for us to complete this game, basically. So, are you all ready to embark on possibly the worst game ever made? Or is it actually secretly a hidden gem that we've, tricked ourselves into thinking it's a good thing? You know what, let's just go ahead and get right into this, let's do it! Ready. There she is, everyone's fan favorite Sonic character right here. Hold on, I gotta read that. Let's see. Also, if you see me looking down because I have my phone, I can look at messages. I don't have, like, a separate screen. I will get one eventually. Crispy Mountain 360. Gave my... Oh, gosh. It gave your game a the red... That's how you know it's bad.
It's all right.
I just realized how low my phone battery was.
We give thanks for the blessed flames. May we always continue to have peace. Son of Soliana, guide and watch over us with your eternal light.
Alright. Yo, what's up, McCorn45? How we doing? Yo, what's good, James? You're playing the best Sonic game of all time right now.
A pleasure to meet you at last, Princess of Soliana.
It's Mike Pollock!
I am Dr. Eggman. I've come here to obtain the secret of the Flames of Disaster from you. And to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
Oh, here we go. Here's actually where we get a wrong moment. Let's go.
Hi! That's a pretty snazzy performance there.
Oh, this is so good.
You?
Enjoy this moment while you can, because it's the only part in the game where Sonic acts like Sonic.
I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
Not the irritating hedgehog again! Attack!
I finally found him.
Let me get my boy Silver. I like Silver as a character, I really do. A lot of people like to hate him, but I honestly like Silver from the get-go. From when I first saw footage of this game.
Why are you helping me?
No special reason.
Sonic!
Yeah, this game did not do him justice, like, at all. Silver leads like a good redemption arc, I feel like. Now. People still give him shit because of this game. I'm like, this game is over a decade old.
Sonic,
now. Come on now.
Take this!
I've got it! And don't worry, I'll rescue you!
I know.
It's only a matter of time before it's mine. Until then, you can hold on to it for me.
I forgot Eggman's... this is where Eggman's theme originated from, the one in the HD colors. I like it, though. Oh no, he's getting away! If only I could, like, run fast or something. Huh. Oh well. Stupid motherfucker.
What's Eggman up to? I need to gather some information.
Alright, so the one thing that my very enhanced Xbox 360 has is this game is infamous for its very long loading screens, but thanks to my super enhanced Xbox 360, we don't have to experience that. That's the only positive that I have, but other than that, we are running 06 in its full original glory. Oh, it's glorious. Anyway, what was I doing? Oh, jeez. Okay, and it's gonna take a little while to get used to this, because, you know, after Project 06 came out and basically improved everything about this, going back to the original is... it's gonna take some time. It's gonna take some time getting used to. Alright, if I remember...
If you see a mark above the head of someone,
if I remember
town,
correctly, I think I gotta go meet Tails.
You may learn something important.
Something up here. Yeah, there he is. Gotta talk to my boy Tails.
Sonic!
Tails! Long time no see!
I'm glad you're here. I heard that you tried to save their princess from Dr. Eggman. You're going to rescue her, aren't you? Let me help! I may not know what Eggman's up to, but it can't be a good thing.
Okay, with your help, this should be a piece of cake.
I'll do my best.
Aw, jeez. Look how stiff they are. Oh, boy. Alright. So now we gotta follow Dr. Eggman's battleship into the Wave Ocean. Seems that there's danger over by the beach. All I hear is rumors, or who knows what's really going on. So if we talk to these guys with the red X, look at that. Things over their heads. That gives us important story details. I was taking a walk by the beach and all these mechs appeared. I barely got out of there alive. You should be dead.
Huh?
Alright, the entrance to the beach is right over there. Can you see it? There's a mirror beyond the line of rings. The mirror is linked to the beach. Alright, so as you can see, there's our entrance to the first level, but... we don't have the Lightspeed Dash, and we don't have any money to get the Lightspeed Dash, so we have to do a town mission to do that. And if I remember correctly, we have to talk to this guy right over here. Let's talk to Robert. My name is Alberto Robert, and I've been making shoes in this town for a very long time. I'm making the ultimate shoes now. Oh my god, he's Shadow. These shoes use the power of Soliana's mystery stones to change... oh, okay, I read that a little bit weird. I was like, what? I'm calling them custom shoes. But there is no one that can test our full potential of shoes, or anyone can test the design. Will you really be able to do that? Yeah, I can do that. Give me the shoes. Put the shoes on and go through the rings. If I've made the shoes correctly, you'll be able to make it on time. Oh, Jesus. Phone fell. Oops. All right. Yay, it's Superman 64! Okay. And oh god, Sonic, please. You got it. I forgot that Sonic like pushes forward, like when you like just jump in on the spring. Money, I don't want any money. I'm happy knowing that they're again. Stones being. So, these are very rare. Custom ability. Thanks. Cool. You're alright. We do not support We do not support the use of any type of emulation here on the channel. This is clearly original hardware.
That was incredible!
Alright, so we got 1,000 rings, so now we can talk to my boy. This is my guy right here. I want you guys to listen to my guy right here. Hold on.
Hey.
Hey. that's my boy right there. The black representation in my Sonic game, right? Anyway, we get my guy right here. From him we can buy the light chip, which is allow us to do the light speed dash. Your ear is itchy. Alright. Do you wanna buy this? Of course I do. Thank you for your service, my good man. You want to buy anything else? Nope. Hey. So now we can use the light speed dash and See, I told you this would be a problem. My dumbass started pressing the spin dash button on here thinking this was PO6, but it's not. I'm actually going to save, actually, because why not, right? So what specs is my enhanced Xbox have? Well, for some reason, I don't know why this is, but for some reason my enhanced Xbox 360 has a, like, NVIDIA graphics card in it, like a 3050 or whatever in it. So, like, it's very powerful, but I don't know why they included that in my Xbox 360. It's very weird. I don't know, maybe I got it off of, like, some kind of site. I don't know, but it's a one-of-a-kind Xbox, I have to say.
When you get close to a trail of rings, press the X button to do a light dash.
Now, see, I could have done this the easy way and configured it to be, like, to control how PO6 works, because there's a lot of patches for this in the O6 Mod Manager, but I'm not going to do that. We're going to do this the original way, so. But first, we need Tails to die real quick, so let me just... Did you see that? Oh my god, Sonic! Chill out, fam! Alright, hold on, let's try this again. Alright, Tails, I need you to die for me real quick. There we go, music to my ears. Anyway, let's do Wave Ocean!
I've gotta hurry and save Elise!
And here we go, properly into the first level. I gotta hurry and save Elise! Naturally, I've done test runs of this to make sure the stream will run smoothly, so I can S-rank this stage no problem. Unless the streamer curse comes out and I just absolutely fail at everything in my life. Like normal, but we'll see what happens. I don't want that, thank you. Right. Yeah, man, I don't know. I guess Microsoft just loves putting NVIDIA graphics cards in the Xbox 360s, I guess. I don't know why, it's just kind of weird. Strange.
If you jump just as you land on a wall, you can jump off of it.
I will say, if there's one thing I do like about 06 is, like, the levels. The level design in the stages itself isn't that bad.
Yes!
It's just everything else, like, surrounding it. Can I get this? I cannot get that. I tried. I tried, and it just didn't work.
With Vulcan cannon shots, don't hurt individually.
But the level design itself in 06 actually isn't that bad. It's just everything else surrounding it is terrible. That's why in PO6, like, Chaos X didn't really change the level design except for, like, a few stages. Oh, I just realized I don't have the bounce bracelet. I was like, why am I not bouncing? Let me know in the chat, like, if you played 06 from start to finish, what is your favorite part about the game? Oh gosh, a whale.
Jump.
Like, if you really think about it, like, this game really did have a good foundation. It's just, if something didn't push it out the door for the holiday season,
okay, Sonic, I'll
everything
be right
would have
back.
Been fine. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Look how slow you are. Oh, God, I gotta do this now. Yummy ring bombs. that's an invention Tails has. That's useful. Oh, geez, okay. Tails, relax.
Tails, hurry up!
Mitch, I'm going as fast as I can. I'm going moderately comfortable speeds right now. Oh, ow. Okay, I lost all my rings there. There's that. Thanks. For 100 rings. I can use that to get my S ring. Probably won't now.
Thank you, Tails. You saved me.
Oh, you work in Chipotle? Oh! Hey, that's really cool, actually. Nice. See, favorite part is the Mox Speed. Well, speaking of a Mox Speed session, we're about to hit one right now.
Let's speed.
What? Something. You guys see that? You guys see that shit? You guys see that shit? What? What is happening? Shit. Alright. Sure. Let's roll with it. You know what? Let's roll with this. I gotta hurry and save Elise! Okay. I don't think that was supposed to happen, but you know what? We'll roll with it. Oh my. What is happening? This didn't happen during my test runs. What is going on? I'm pretty sure this isn't an 06 thing. This is just emulator things. My Xbox 360 is clearly not handling this really well. Oh my gosh. Someone help. Someone send help. Oh god, okay, alright. I got this. We got this. Easy. Easy in the bag. There we go, we did it. Something tells me this is gonna be a fun stream today.
Too easy. No sweat.
I could have gotten an S rank if I didn't lose my rings. Yes, YouTube, please keep in mind that this is part of the original hardware. Xbox 360 is struggling at the moment. Struggling. Very hard. Jeez. Oh my god. Why did you aim Y? Xbox Y.
It looks like the princess was moved to another location. Let's head back to the city.
I'm glad Sonic auditioned for the Mario movie this game. This is... Oh my god. I was not expecting that to happen. That legit took me. I'm glad I had that on stream, and I'm glad I'm recording it too. I might make a stream highlight of something of this, because that was gold. Oh my god, that was so cool. What am I supposed to do now? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to Dusty Desert. Let's see.
Hey.
Hey, did you hear? They say that the way the desert is closed up because Eggman showed up there. Okay. But yeah, I forgot. I have to go this way. Actually, is there anything in the shop I can get? No. that I have more rings. I had to go all the way back to this shop.
Wait!
Ah, yes. The accordion man. My favorite. I'm the town's accordion player. Here's a song for Princess Elise. Hope she's okay. Yeah, I'm not singing all that. There we go. I forgot he plays Elise's theme in this game. That's kind of cool. Yo, what's up, Striker? Yo, which version of this? This is the original version. This is the original game on Xbox. Oh yes, actually, yeah. Oh yeah, I need that. This isn't Project 06, this is the original game, no patches, no mods, everything is as vanilla as it can be. Because we're using a real Xbox. Naturally. So, you know, my enhanced Xbox though for some reason cuts down to load times immensely, so that's the only thing that is fixed about this. Everything else is vanilla. Let's see. What do you say? Is it Clint climbed up there? What's she doing? What the kid doing? What you got to say? Dr. Eggman, I don't have time for that right now. Please come back later. A little girl's on the roof. You can't get down. Okay.
Freaking. Sonic!
How did you die? Tails! How did you die? He's dead! Rest in peace, Tails, I guess. Alright. I was gonna make a joke and then he just died in front of me, so that's cool. Okay. Yep. Yeah, we made it. Alright. Hey, what are you doing up here, okay? Don't commit Sudoku in the water. This is a children's game. I'm sorry to make you worry. I heard Eggman was going to the desert, so I just wanted to keep watch from a high place. Hey, everything worked out as intended. There we go. Where'd the girl go? Oh, is that her? thank you so much. That's not her, whatever. Alright. You've saved us! On behalf of the town, I give you our thanks. You want to go to the desert, I'll let our sentry know that you're heading through. They say Eggman is heading that way, so please be careful. Me, I'm always careful. Do you know who I am? I am Sonic the Hedgehog, motherfucker. Tails was clapped back then. He really was. Hey. He was not cooking back then. Oh, you have a pass from Lord Regis? Reggie? No. Then go ahead, right ahead. Thank you, sir. Off to the next adventure. Oh, cutscene.
You're a good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
No matter what, don't cry. Because if you cry, that makes you a bitch. According to Sonic.
Mr. Sonic!
Just call me Sonic. Now then, are you okay?
I'm so glad that you came.
I always keep my word.
Sonic!
Oh, I love
like
Eggman's
theme. Rat has stuck its nose where it doesn't belong.
Did you just call me a rat? We went through this before. How dare you? I'll kill you.
The princess is mine. Until I unlock the secret of the flames of disaster.
Tails!
Got it! Let's go!
I'll take care of you now. An early breakfast for my pet.
Aw, the Egg Cerberus. Oh, I forgot there's a boss battle in this that we have to do. Aw, man, I forgot the bosses suck.
This is your pet, huh? Okay, Eggman, I'll play with him.
Okay. Let's play, shall we?
Okay,
Is it me, or are you missing some of your color there? You were red earlier in the cutscene beforehand. You are definitely missing some of your colors, good sir. I'm on it! Run to the statue!
Hey! I can finally see your face! Now it's my turn!
Alright, will you focus on the button? Oh my gosh, this camera. I forgot this camera sucks. There's one thing I will say, I really do like Sonic's character design in this game, actually. I didn't like it at first, but like the more I saw it, the more I looked at it, I was like, okay, this is kind of nice, actually.
Listen to me!
God damn it, no. Go back, run into the statue, you big bitch. Okay, well, never mind. Whoa! Ow. Where are you? Okay, there we go. Okay. Whoa, stop. Run into it. Hey, nice.
Sonic, I won't let you get away.
I remember a fan made a game, or someone made a 2D version. I remember that, actually! Oh my gosh, I remember that! Yeah, someone did make it like a 2D, like, sprite-based version of this game, if I remember correctly, right?
Just
yeah, I remember that! Yeah, I remember that! I was like, oh, shit, yeah! Anyway, we did it. We beat the Egg Cerberus. Oh, it's my favorite meme.
How long is this gonna go on?
There it is.
Let's split up. I'll get their attention, and you take the princess.
Okay, you be careful, Tails.
Leave it to me.
Hold on tight.
Okay.
Alright, Dusty Desert. Yay!
Elise, hold on tight!
Let's go. We're going through the desert now, boys.
Use this new power to get rid of anything. If you put your power together,
okay, I was like, which button was it again? Okay. So my brain is thinking Sonic PO6 terms, but not actually the case. Calm down. Relax. The music there is really nice. Yup. Point. Back. There was a shortcut I could have gotten way earlier in the level, but I missed out on it. Okay, no, why would you get... Why would you clip on that? Alright, game.
Elise, hold on tight!
Because Sonic missed the spring by an inch. No.
Elise, hold on tight!
No. No, I refuse. I refuse to acknowledge your bullshit. Okay, here we go. I wanted to get up here because there's a thing up here that I can do. Jump over here. Get this. Go through the rings. Okay. Yes, this way. That's what I want. Sonic, relax. Sky. There we go. Over here, it's a massive shortcut.
Those enemies seem to be protecting that cage for some reason. I have to defeat them first.
Ow! A way to play this stage like without Elise, I'm pretty sure that was like a thing, right? Okay, well, actually, I might be running out of trouble. And there go my ranks. Elise. Okay, now if we hit the spring, it gives us another shortcut. That skips all of that bullshit down there. So I know my Sonic level design. Kind of. When it works in my favor. Gotta be careful not to fall off here. I don't think I'll get an S rank here, but you know what? That's okay. That's okie dokie. The fuck was that?
Nice.
All right, and
I don't believe it.
S rank for the win. Let's go. Give me them ranks. Who is messaging me while I'm streaming? Leave me alone. Oh, and I get my S rank. Medal. Yes, sir. Oh, it's this cutscene. Ah! It's Windows XP! Who here remembers Windows XP? That's nostalgia right there.
I have no words to express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. No depression in my game. Oh, what a heartfelt scene. I'm feeling all the emotions right now just from this one scene of them knowing each other for 5 minutes.
Your smile. That's all I need.
Sonic's goofy ass walk.
The flames of disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the flames of disaster. 10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do?
Rip her arm off.
Sonic!
Like that.
Sonic! Wait! I can't run that fast.
Don't worry. Just raise your head and run! Feels great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run!
Wise words from Mr. Needle Mouse Sonic the Hedgehog. He's Loki kind of right, though. Nothing starts until you take action, so start taking action for the things you want.
I've been looking for you.
Oh, snap. Oh, we get silver now.
Trigger. Your actions will condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you.
Aw, snap. Here we go. It's this boss
Time
battle.
Time for you to disappear, Iblis Trigger.
Just call me? Oh, I could have made a super... Oh, Jesus! Wait, okay, stop. I'm not ready. Hold on. Wait, I'm not ready. I could have literally died right there because I was about to go on the attack. Oh, there it is. Alright. Don't launch me into space. Okay, please. Alright, it's alright. Alright, I know how to beat you. Alright, I know how to beat you. I know how you work. You think you're better than me. But I know how you work. Alright, just gotta wait until he says, how about this? There we go, and then... Hands down the worst boss ever. The amount of times I died here when I first played it, oh my gosh. And the boss is even worse as Shadow because he's even slower than Sonic. There we go. Got him. But once you know the pattern, he's easy.
Now.
How do you like me now, motherfucker? I'm pretty sure, like, the first time I played this boss, I think he did launch me into space, I think, actually. I was playing on the PS3.
Too easy. No sweat.
Okay, I actually probably could have done a lot better if I had more rings. But that's okie dokie. Hey, Silver episode is now unlocked. I can play Silver!
Hey! Ha!
You know what I just realized? The mid-2000s was like
is this a joke?
Sonic
How
abuse,
could
like
you cause the destruction
for
of
real.
World?
If you really think about it,
what are you
in the opening cutscene, Shadow kills Sonic.
Matter.
Silver bodies Sonic
future,
in his game.
The Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
There's a lot of Sonic abuse in the Dark Age of Sonic. If you really think about it.
Elise, wait! Ha! Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy! This is my mission!
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me!
Ah, yes, Sonic, leave Amy with the psychotic hedgehog that can use telekinesis and easily kill her in one fell snap. Anyway. Well, Bill, it appears like the Soliana is experiencing a forecast of fucking glitch background today. Yeah. Back to you, Bill. I have no idea why that's happening or why that's a thing. It's freaking me out, though, and I don't like it. Masterpiece. Anyway, actually forget what I'm supposed to do. At least got kidnapped again. Shocker.
Huh?
All of a sudden, one of Eggman's mech was right in front of me. Where and when, I have no idea. It was just so sudden. Oh, actually, don't I have to go to the other side of Soliana and meet up with my boy Niggles?
Hey.
This way is closed. I don't know why, but the captain said not to let you through. Oh, yeah, it's this minigame, isn't it? Okay, no, it's fine. I got you. Hold on.
Hey.
Hey, you want to open the gate? Okay. Yep. I'm just a lieutenant. Are you looking for the commander? All right. Time for the dumbest mission in 06. There are 5 soldiers, including me, in this town. Talk to all of them. Some soldiers will feel threatened by you for taking their work. I don't know why. I'm just a guy who wants to stop a fat man. Some might try and trick you, so be careful. I think there might be 2 that will try and do that. If you can figure out who the captain is, come back and talk to me. Alright. My Spidey Hog senses are tingling. I think it's you, motherfucker. Hey. Did you figure out who the captain is? Alright, go ahead and talk to the one you think is the captain.
Hey.
You guessed it, I'm the captain. I'm the one of the 2 who tricked you. I didn't want anyone else to be involved solely on his business, but you have the strength, blah, blah, blah. What was the point of that? You are an asshole.
That was incredible!
You specifically? That guy?
Sonic, can you hear
me? He's an asshole.
Knuckles wants to see you. Head to the town's warehouse.
Okay, yeah, I am supposed to meet me. Oh, this will lead me to, White Acropolis, won't it? Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. This guy right here, him, this guy is an asshole. Everyone will die because of this motherfucker. Anyway, yeah, I gotta go through this door. Worst side quest next is Sonic Man. Oh my god, the Sonic Man. I should totally do that. I should totally do that quest. Anyway. I wonder, actually, he might be around here somewhere. The warehouse is good. You need to go all the way to the other side of town. This is the first time in a new city. That's the case, probably. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you. I don't care. Okay, actually, I want to see if I can find him. Because I know you can race against him, and I kind of want to race against him. But the question is, where is he? Because I know he's in a new city somewhere, but I just have to find him. Let's see, actually, is there anything I can buy over here? Is there anything... Now this is peak fiction. Alright. Nope, never mind. There's nothing I can get here. Okay. I gotta remember that this game doesn't autosave, so I have to manually save at certain points in between levels. Remind me to do that. Alright. Where is Sonic Man at? I wanna race him. I know he's around here somewhere. Maybe he doesn't show up until later in the story. Oh, there's Water Poppins. I think he doesn't show up until, like, later in the story, I think. If I remember correctly. Sonic Man, I want to race you to prove I am the superior hedgehog! What's this here? Oh, that's how to get the Radical Train. Alright, whatever. We'll probably see him at some point later down in the story. But right now, we gotta go find my boy Nicholas. Gotta go find my brother from another mother, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
Hey.
I keep hearing really creepy sounds coming from that warehouse. Alright.
Hey.
This is a warehouse! If you don't have any business here, stay away! Did this bitch really just try to tell me what to do? You know who I am? Alright, battle at the warehouse. Sick! Time to murder all of you!
Whoa. Alright, relax. Hey, this makes Frontier's combat look amazing. That was a joke. I actually kind of like Frontier's combat. It's kind of bland, but I feel like they can make it better if they bring it back. Oh, these? Oh, the big boy! Bitch! 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 Wait, no, come here! Here we go. I think this last guy right here? Damn! Oh, never mind. There was more! Ow! Motherfucker! I don't have the bounce bracelet yet. I'll make this easier. We did it.
Too easy! No
sweat! No sweat! We just killed a whole bunch of robots! Meet up with my boy Knuckles.
Knuckles?
I saw Eggman on the outskirts of the city.
He wanted me to give this to you.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
That's me.
If you want
it's
me
the name
to
of the game,
the
roll
princess,
credits.
You must give me your Chaos Emerald. Meet me at my base in White Acropolis. Huh, he's pretty cocky.
It's most definitely a trap.
Why aren't you on Angel
Island?
I don't
think Eggman will honor his agreement.
I'm going.
Sonic?
Since Eggman went to the trouble of telling me where Elise is, I think I should thank him personally.
Alright, head for White Acropolis. Alright, yo, it's Sonic Heroes! Guys, it's the Sonic Heroes remake they've been talking about! Here it is! It's Team Sonic! God, see, I knew it was true. I knew it was happening. snap. Anyway, we gotta head to White Acropolis. Speaking of Sonic... Wait a minute. Wasn't there a building right here? This game never ceases to amaze me. Pretty sure there is a building right here. Alright. Well, the city is magical, apparently. What was I saying? Speaking of the Sonic Heroes, I'm pretty sure most of you guys know already about the supposedly Sonic Heroes remake that's supposed to be happening, or that got confirmed, or leaked, or whatever you want to call it. Personally, I won't believe it until Sega actually confirmed it to be a thing, but if it is a thing, what are we all thinking about it? Personally, I mean, would be alright, I guess. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of Heroes, but if they were to I get why they would choose that game over, like, the adventure games. But, I'm just not so sure. I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I'm not going the right way. I'm pretty sure I went entirely the wrong way. Yeah, I had to go this way. what do you have to say? I tried to take a look. I tried to take a look in the sewer pipe, but one of Eggman's mechs showed up all of a sudden. Do something, Sonic! I'm sorry, did you just try and tell me what to do? The audacity of these people. I'm telling you, man. See, this could have been a real full Sonic Heroes moment where we could have switched between all the enemies to the different characters to fight them. Nope.
Good riddance.
Oh, I thought that was it.
Piece of cake. No sweat.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Was incredible.
Okay, actually, I haven't saved in a while, which I should probably do that. There we go. Sonic Alicia and Adventure Games remake over Sonic Heroes, in my opinion. Yeah, like... But, like, at the same time, like, when I was watching videos and stuff of, like, people talking about it, it's like... If you really sit down and think about it, I do understand why they would choose Heroes over, say, Unleashed or the Adventure Games. Because... If you think about... Okay. People think really highly of the Adventure Games.
There's a secret room here! Let's hurry to the White Acropolis!
Right. People... Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot! Yeah, there's a secret... This is the room where Shadow and Rouge were in, and they got teleported. I remember that. We found the computer room! Anyway. But what was I saying? People think really high of the Sonic Adventure games. So, if... And with Sega's reputation with, Oh my god, I totally forgot about the snowboarding section. With people's, if they the adventure games up, like, they would never hear the end of it. Oh my god, they would never hear the end of it. Especially, like, Adventure 1 and 2. That, they would never, Sega would never hear the end of it. Ever. Oh my god. Sonic. Beast. Oh. Oh my god. How? Sonic. Oh, Jesus. And given Sega's recent history with remakes, with Colors Ultimate, I think Sega knows they don't want to... My god. Oh my god. I don't think they want to risk doing that. Stop.
Press and hold the A button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
So, and then it's the same thing with Unleashed. Like, yeah, back then people didn't review it, like, greatly. But I think Sega has seen the recent love resurgence that the game has gotten over the past, like, the past years. So, if they were to remake Unleashed, the same thing would happen. People would not be happy if they f***ed it up. So I think with Heroes, with how easily accessible it is to everybody, and I think it was the best choice for them to do a Heroes remake. I personally do think a Heroes remake wouldn't hurt. Like, cause I may not like Heroes as much as, say, Unleashed or the Adventure games, but I do think Heroes has some good qualities. Oh my god. And it would be interesting to see exactly what the fuck. It would be Sonic, go! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. It would be interesting to see exactly how they go about remaking that game. Especially because they would literally have to use a whole new engine to do so, because the engine they used to make Sonic Heroes no longer exists.
This is a pretty cool place.
So they would have to literally remake it from the ground up. So it would be interesting to see how
they do that.
But like I said, I'm waiting until for like an official statement from Sega before I start speculating and like doing all that crazy shit. Like I've seen people on YouTube being like, it's basically confirmed. Like, yes, we can put credit for Midori for, you know, making stuff that eventually came true, like Sonic and Shadow Generations and stuff like that. But like, then again, they could Sega just completely do something else entirely. So we have to wait and see. Not saying that Midori's not credible, but at the same time, I like to wait for official statements from official companies before I start, you know, making speculations and wishes and wants. I didn't read your other comment on. That was definitely Heroes definitely deserves a redemption arc. I'm not denying. I don't see, just saying what I prefer. Yeah, like I do think Heroes definitely deserves like a second chance to be in the spotlight. Cause it did have some really cool ideas, like the whole team based mechanic idea. I think that's really cool.
There should be a switch somewhere.
And then I was watching, what was it? I was watching Premier's video earlier today. Well, actually, never mind. Actually, I was about to say, I'm a completely... You know, I'm done questioning things at this point.
I'll go on from here.
I was about to go over what Premier had in that video, but then I remembered that... I remembered the date. Today, or what the date is over there. Just cheese through everything. I love flying through everything. Ow! Oh, can I not kill these guys?
I'll take it from
All right,
here.
I'll just, you know, I'll just do that. Aaron, I ain't got time for that. When they do, or if they do, Sonic Heroes remake in Unreal Engine 5, and the... I can't see... I hate how they have this giant-ass heart, like, in the middle of it. I can't read all the fucking comments. It's so fucking stupid. Get rid of it. And the Sonic fans that don't fucking know that their Sonic history, trying to say remake, takes place after... Frontiers. Oh my god, imagine freaking Heroes like being like freaking Ian Flynn being like, actually this particular version of Heroes takes place in an alternate dimension after Frontiers. that'd be funny. And then Sonic fans will find some way to complain about it because they always complain about something. People ask me, like, people hear, like, I'm a Sonic fan. It's like, oh, he must be part of, like, the Sonic fan community, right? Nope! I refuse to acknowledge myself as part of the Sonic fan base. I am a Sonic fan, yes, and I love Sonic, but to be a part of the band itself, fuck no. That's why I refuse to actually, like, use Twitter properly, too. I could, but... Anyway, I am God now. I see everything.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Can I get back on that somehow? Oh, there we go. It's like I want to get on that. And goal!
Yeah! That was,
incredible! I really wonder, though, like, how a Sonic Heroes remake is going to work out, though. If it is a thing, I just hope they don't mess it up. That's all I really ask for. If a Sonic Heroes remake really is happening, just don't mess it up. Please. For my sake and everyone else's sake.
You're late.
Because people really do love Sonic Heroes, and I would hate to see their wishes be...
Well, we had to deal
like,
with your little pets.
Where's Elise?
My, aren't we impatient.
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald.
Bro, get your nipples out of my face, man. That's inappropriate.
Place it there. It's too powerful for you to overcome.
Oh my gosh, I can see
now,
Eggman's eyes.
Allow me to introduce you to my latest creation. This is the Solaris Proto.
Ah, it's gross. I don't like that. I really don't.
With this machine, I'll be able to control the flow of time itself. Rest assured, they're not dead. Yet.
Yet.
They've just been teleported by my glorious invention to another time. Who knows where they'll end up? It could be in the distant past or far future. But my machine still requires some fine-tuning. In fact, what my machine needs in order to be complete is your power.
My power?
Yes, I can finally complete my plans now that I have the Chaos Emeralds and you. The Princess of Soliana. That's all I need to revive the Flames of Disaster. And with its power, I will be able to control everything and rule the world. So, you would be wise to remain on my good side.
All right, Jim Carrey, relax.
Dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi.
Oh my gosh, it's Shadow! Shadow! The Year of Shadow, ladies and gentlemen, is here!
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here.
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy.
I see. You mean using your chaos control will...
Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.
Yes, sir. All right, here we go. A fan favorite, Crisis City. Let's go.
The whole city's on fire.
The whole city's on fire. Ah, yes.
Yes.
My favorite. I really do like the stage. It's just the controls that's gonna mess everything up. And this is not PO6. I won't land on that. Okay. Pretty sure all of Sonic's memeable lines are from this stage right here. How did I miss that? I was on top of it. Did you see that? You mean tell me that I died from that? Oh boy, I'm gonna get a lot of mileage out of this game. Oh boy. Restart that shit.
The whole city's on fire. Yes.
Land on it. There we go. Land on it. Okay. That's fine. I'm still surprised I freaking hear it. What happened? Oh my god! I mean, I guess that worked out in my favor, but Jesus! Okay. Oh, I hate missing those line of rings every single time. I'm glad Gale says it, thinks that. That is... Oh, I just feel so satisfied being able to collect all those rings! There I go. Because the camera didn't focus on the enemy I was homing attacking. Oh, there goes my S rank. I don't feel like restarting the stage for that, so... Well...
Okay!
Out my way. Let me know in the chat, guys, because I'm just kind of vibing out the music right now of Crisis City. Would you say the 06 soundtrack is like in your top 5 or even top 10 Sonic soundtracks of all time? Let's do top 5. Would you say 06 is in your top 5 favorite Sonic soundtracks? Cause we all know the deal. If there's one thing this game does get right, it's the soundtrack. Please. Scaled. Fine. Control so bad. Say, don't do that to me. Oh, hey, it was a challenge space poster. I saw that. Don't think I didn't see that. I saw that. Oh boy, here we go.
That tornado's
carrying the car. Oh, here we go. Oh, the end. Oh my Jesus. Okay, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. This isn't like EO6. I can't control my jump in midair. My Jesus! Stop! Let me... Oh my god! And I died, because I didn't have rings.
That tornado's
carrying a car! Oh my Jesus Christ! This tornado has it out for me, I swear. Oh, Jesus! Please give me a ring. Ow! I'm gonna die again. Here comes a billboard! Made it. Somehow, in some way, I made it.
Just made it.
You said it, Sonic. Hey, the Shadow episode is unlocked. I can play as Shadow the Hedgehog.
No matter where we go, all we see are ruins.
How can this be our future?
How could it come to this?
Could it be true?
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event.
That's Mephiles.
This was when Iblis was freed, and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it!
Yo, Silver predicted endless possibilities.
So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis trigger?
Blue hedgehog.
Iron Blaze is here.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis trigger was alive.
Was that guy? He looked just like Shadow.
This is terrible! According to the data, the princess died when she was kidnapped by Eggman. Apparently, Eggman's battleship exploded! The date of this incident was 2 days after the Festival of the Sun!
If we don't return in time, Elise will die on board Eggman's battleship. That means...
Yeah, I think so.
Dang. You know, it makes me so, not upset, but I'm so disappointed that Shadow, not Shadow, Knuckles was literally
so
the only...
Slow.
Wait till she's done
talking. Look.
A Chaos Emerald! You've already found one!
Well now, I may not look it, but I'm a real treasure hunter. Unlike a certain echidna I know.
What? Heh!
Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've gotta go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've
Knuckles,
got
please,
to be kidding.
Knuckles, please, this is the children's game.
Don't be late. Same to you.
Anyway, as I was saying before they rudely interrupted me, what was I saying? It sucks because Knuckles was the only one to mention
Woo-hoo,
that.
What a view.
Hey, this guy talking to the guy that tried to kill me in the past looks an awful lot like Shadow. And
be
Sonic.
Be careful not to fall off here.
Oh yes, my favorite line. Thank you. Be careful not to fall off here.
If I use a homing attack on that monster, I'll be able to reach the other
But
shot.
Sonic has no reaction to it whatsoever. You- Oh my god. Please. I'm gonna die. Sonic did not care whatsoever. It would have been really cool if the next time Sonic saw Shadow, he was just like... on him, like full on being like, hey, I saw you trying to tell this guy I met before, like, you told him to kill me, like, what's that all about? And we had like a whole like mini, oh shit, we had like a whole mini like boss fight against Shadow. That would have been cool.
If I use a homing attack on that monster, I'll be able to reach the other side.
But no, Sonic just became bland as hell in this game. Ran about that for a brief moment. Oh. Get up there, Sonic. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Okay. You should eventually get all the, I definitely plan on getting all the, I don't know if I can get all the gems for Sonic, but I could at least get all the, at least the
weak point is the core of the head. Gotta hit it once when it comes into view.
Because they didn't have the balance bracelet available when I was doing the, before I went to Crisis City and stuff, so I had to go back and definitely do that.
This bridge is gonna collapse any minute!
Use the footing that comes floating along with the lava flow.
I jumped, I did, I pressed the jump button.
Yes!
I swear. There you are. No sweat. Okay, please. I am so scared that this game is gonna fling me into space at any moment.
It's raining fire.
God, Sonic. You are literally in the pits of hell. He's like, whoa! Oh god. Get a ring. You. It's raining hellfire.
Let's head into the volcano.
Let's do it. I always like the little music and stuff, like heading into the volcano. It's like chill. It's like super chill. But it's like also like kind of eerie, you know? Like you get that kind of eerie vibe from it. Oh, ow. This is what happens when you run up the wall. It makes sense. You never end well. Sonic. Okay, I was like, you're not going the right way.
Yes!
Oh, here we go. Invincibility that literally does nothing. Look, look at this. Look at this! Invincibility doesn't do a damn thing! Lights literally do nothing. force, I fly right off the freaking thing. And I have no rings, which is always a good sign. Knuckles, not Knuckles. Oh.
If all of the lights shine at once, your way will become clear.
Okay, I forgot I have to light up all the different shits. I'm not gonna bother fighting you. Ow. Oh, I forgot how bad you control. No. God, get off the wall. Now, I will say, I've only beaten this game, like, fully from front to start, or from first to start, like, one time, when I first bought the game actually for my PS3, like back in 2017. Okay. And I have not played this game since then.
Whoa!
Or not beaten it since then, but like I've played it, just not beaten it since then. So I wonder how my opinions of this game will change by the time I beat the game again.
Too easy. No sweat.
Because when I played it then, I hated it. And how am I feeling now? I kind of still hate it. Just not as much. But maybe, if the game drives me insane, I will hate it. Well, anyway, we gotta get Shadow's infamous line here.
I found a Chaos Emerald.
Don't touch it!
There it is.
What? What's this?
Oh boy. It's Iblis. All right. Now I know. I know a lot of people don't like Silver's fight and considers that the worst boss in the game. But if I had to pick between this boss and Silver's boss fight, I'd pick this boss to be the worst boss in the game. Because of all the damn waiting you have to do in this boss. At least with Silver, once you know what to do, you can easily beat him in under a minute. This boss, however, you have to literally wait for him to be open, and then you can attack him. It doesn't matter how quick you do it. I mean, you can damage boost your way through and do it, I guess, but doing it the normal way takes at least 5 to 6 minutes for this boss to be done. At least. Like, we're already in minute one, and we haven't even hit the guy yet. And what makes it even worse is that the camera does not focus on him at all. It focuses on him for 1 second, and then immediately goes back into free camera. And then when you hit him, you have this extremely long fall down animation. It's just, it's awful. It is really bad. And then he's gonna destroy all those. And then you have to do the whole thing all over again. Oh my jeez. Oh yeah, I forgot, if you press that button, it will just... Well, I'm out of rings. I'm out of rings!
Light the orb above the rocks. Then I need to get his attention and draw him toward it.
And of course, now I have to redo the whole thing all over again.
It's a little too far to attack. Is there some way to draw him in?
Oh my god. How was I supposed to know he was gonna attack?
Watch out, Sonic! Against something that large, you won't have a chance on the soft footholds!
Oh gee, thanks, Tails. Thanks for telling me as after it happened. It's like I didn't already know that. Sucks so much. Oh my gosh. I'm already annoyed. It's fine. Don't worry about it. All right. For him. Even when I watched for him, I couldn't get away from him in time. Are you fucking serious? Oh, I don't want to go all the way over there. I have no choice. Big shiny rock. Come attack the big shiny rock. I know you see it. Oh. It broke. Cool. Love this game. This game is the best. Focus on the boss, camera. platforms. Jesus, I can't see when that's coming towards me. See how we're already like 4 minutes into this and we're not even halfway done yet? This is what I mean when this is, I say this is the worst boss in the game. Gotta wait for him to do his little rain dance. I'm not gonna risk it. Of course it hits me. Like I said, I probably... Nope, I'm not gonna risk it. Oh my god, I couldn't... How do you expect me to avoid it and I can't see it? Tell me that game.
Hey, what's wrong? Is that size just for show?
Alright. We just need one more hit. I think this is like one of his like desperate attacks that he does. Please don't. Okay, can't see. I can see that, Tails. Please, where are you?
It's dazed from the imp-
Oh my god. If I had died there, I swear to god, I would have been so mad. Do you see how it was nowhere close to me, yet it still destroyed the platform? That took almost 7 minutes.
No problem.
I don't like you. I don't like you, game.
Chaos Control!
Also, the Chaos Emeralds are used for time travel now. Perfect.
Looks like we made it back in one piece.
Where did Shadow and Rouge go? Did they appear someplace else?
Those two can take care of themselves.
Collect information about Elise. Okay. While that happens, let me save. There we go, because this game only decides to save after levels and not auto-save. Anyway, Go ahead, give me some stuff. Yes, I need that, actually. There we go. Need the bounce bracelet. There we go. That's gonna make destroying enemies a lot easier. Alright. What do you have to say?
Hey.
Once upon a time, there were three musketeers that saved Liliana. According to the legend, they had treasure, running, speed rock crushing, and flying. This is all legend. Do you want to try it? Do you want to do it? No. I don't think I have to do that in order to complete the story. So what I really want to do is race up against Sonic Man. That's what I want to do. But I don't know where he is.
Hey.
Oh, I think I have to go to Radical Train, do I not?
Huh?
Oh, is something the matter? If you need help, try going to the shop. I did that. I did that already. That's not helpful. Hmm? This is supposed to be a venture psychotic thanks to the station. Because I can go to Radical Train now, right? Yeah. Follow Dr. Eggman's train. I'm pretty sure I was supposed to talk to somebody, I think, but...
Shouldn't you save the train before chasing after me?
See, this one's actually
get ahead and help the train. Okay, yes!
Oh, I was supposed to hit a switch! I forgot. I need to hit a switch.
Whoa!
And there's that. Thanks, O6.
Shouldn't you save the train before chasing after me?
Help, Sonic! Help!
Shut up, Elise.
I gotta get ahead and help the train. Okay, yes.
I gotta hurry and go across the scale!
Does this conveyor change direction?
I like Radical Train. Radical Train is a good stage.
I better hurry! There's gotta be a switch somewhere.
Nailed it. Let me know in the chat what your favorite like 06 level is. Now I can kill all these enemies with ease. Now it's gonna be soon.
I'm in a hurry.
I was like, get off the rail, Sonic.
Those enemies seem to be protecting that cage for some reason. I've got to defeat them first.
Oh, here we go. Here comes the mock speed section.
Elise's train is... Uh-oh! Gotta speed up!
Gotta speed up! You know what? That works because it allowed me to move in midair. That absolutely works. Oh!
Elise's train is... Uh-oh! Gotta speed up!
What happened? Game? Uh-oh. Wait, what happened? My game... Uh-oh. Guys... Shit. Well, you know what? This is fine, because I was going to restart the stage anyway, and luckily I saved beforehand, because if I didn't save, then, yeah, this happened. Shit. Well, that just means I have to restart my totally, real Xbox. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is okie dokie.
Sega.
It's gonna take a little bit to load up here. Don't worry about it. That's not what I wanted to do. I forgot I had like a separate scene from when I just record footage for videos. Question is, why isn't it showing up on the screen? Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay. It's all good. Don't worry about it. We're back. Okay, we're halfway through Sonic Story? We're making good progress. Okay, so we're back here, and it's fine. I don't need to buy the bounce bracelet again, do I? I do have to buy the bounce bracelet again. Son of a bitch. Give me that shit. Now back to Radical Train. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to do that little mission there, because I think he tells me where Elise is, or where I can find her. But, or I think I can actually tell this guy.
Hey.
I just got a call from a friend saying, "Be just Eggman inside that station." Or not, or that guy will just tell me eventually. There we go. Get inside Radical Train.
Sonic,
see, I didn't take too long.
You save the train before chasing after me.
Help!
Yes.
I gotta get ahead and help that train.
Yes.
So did he just like hijack a whole ass train just to kidnap one person? He could have been really evil and decided to kidnap a whole like group of people. Me giving the villain ideas.
I'd better hurry up and cross this scale. Does this conveyor change direction?
I'm hurrying! Okay, Sonic, go. I don't have time.
There's gotta be a switch somewhere.
Nailed it. I was not paying attention.
Shouldn't you save the train before chasing after me?
My phone decided to buffer on the stream, and I wasn't paying attention.
Get ahead and help the train.
Okay.
Because I had my phone and it synced up with everything else. All right, this is the stage where I restart a lot of times so I can get my S ring.
hurry up and cross
the scale.
Does this conveyor change direction?
Oh my Jesus. Sonic, come on, buddy, you got this.
There's gotta be a switch somewhere. Yes.
Sonic, you said that twice. I gotta hurry up and save this train. Sonic, oh my Jesus Christ.
Those enemies seem to be protecting that cage for some reason. I gotta defeat them first.
Alright, let's try this again.
Elise's train is...
Oh, God, speed up! Alright.
Yes!
Sonic, for the love of all things good! I hate how you cannot control your jump in midair. Alright,
is Elise on board?
Should be smooth sailing from here. I'm coming for you, Egg. What? What? What is? Oh my God. Oh my God, I think I just contracted something. Oh my God, look at this! I swear to God I saw Sonic's face for like a brief moment.
I'm almost there! Police, hang on! Yes!
I don't think that was 06 glitching out. I think that was probably my...
That was incredible!
Xbox. Anyway, we did it. Yes, I would like to save.
I knew it! Oh, I knew you'd return. You had to!
You again? This time, there will be no more interruptions! The Iblis Trigger must die!
Must he, though?
So how was your little war?
Elise! Ah! It's time to end this! Nephilis! Why are you getting in my way?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Let's go. My boy Shadow coming to the rescue. But since we're not playing either Shadow or Silver, we don't get the iconic scene of Shadow kicking Silver in the head. Unfortunately.
have nowhere to go.
I would rather die than be your prisoner again.
So what are you going to do, Princess? Do you plan to jump?
Farewell.
Huh?
Sonic!
You won't get away that easily!
Oh, the Egg Genesis! I forgot you were a thing. And I forgot
that
the design of this robot is stupid because there's two hit points. Now, if I do this right. There we go. Now see, this is how you should do it, game. Let the camera focus on the boss. Like, I'm pretty sure that's not meant to be a weak point, but all well, what can you do?
Begin charging core laser! Take this, Sonic!
You really think you can stop me? I'm running! Believe me, I'm running! Not very fast, but I am running! Cause I keep running! Alright, stop. That's copyright.
Sonic, look out! The fortress is crashing!
Nailed it.
Too easy.
No sweat. Oh, if I just had a bit more rings, I could have added to my score and gotten an S rank. Oh, it's fine.
That was a gutsy move back there.
Well, I was desperate, and, I just had to get away. I owe you a lot, Sonic.
Stop making that face, Sonic.
Sonic!
I'll head into the jungle!
Okay.
Oh, tropical jungle! Ah, tropical jungle is next. I like tropical jungle. Okay.
If we work together, I'm sure we'll be able to get across the water.
Just gonna do like another take of that one? Alright. So, gotta be careful not to fall in this water. Water's very dangerous. It literally forced me into the water. Like, I touched the tip of it, and it literally just, like, force-pushed me into the water. Alright, we gotta do this legitly. Alright, let's, whoa, easy. Easy, Sonic. Alright. With my Jesus powers, I can walk on water. I am Jesus. Alright. Let's go. Wait! Save. There we go. In case something happens. Okay, I was like, let me into the level.
Let's run straight up!
Oh, that text was glitched. It's fine. Okay, I still got hit even though it was an automatic sequence. That's fine. Okay. There's a spring over here. I want to go this way. Okay, or not.
Let's run straight up!
Okay, never mind. I was like, what did I hit there?
Sonic, it looks like you can grab that bud. If you jump when the bud is glowing, you may be able to jump higher.
Yoink! Okay. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Relax, Sonic, relax. We're holding a human being.
Hang on tight!
Ow. I forgot this isn't like PO6. I can't just immediately run through them. Sometimes without it glitching out.
Right up the middle.
Ow! Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I may not be able to get an S-ring, but that's okie dokie. Wait! Oh, okay. I think I'm screwed. I think I'm screwed. Yep, this is where life ends for me. Okay, well.
Let's run straight up!
This game is amazing. I don't know why this game got so many bad reviews. It's a masterpiece. Stop. Spring right here. I want to see what it does. I want to see where it takes me.
Sonic, it looks like you can grab that vine.
No, really? Ah, shortcuts. I found this in PL6, and I was just like, nice little shortcut we have here.
We're getting out of the cave!
Ow. What? Okay, I was like, I'm glad that's pretty big. Push out on me. Okay, this is kind of a cute moment here. Sonic just scaring Elise like that, that's kind of cool. Life's filled with adventure! Oh yeah, I forgot I can't light speed dash.
Let's rip!
Woohoo! Look at us go! Not going super fast right now, but it's okay. Because now we're deep into the jungle. Gotta activate my Jesus powers.
Gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
You're right, Sonic. Whoa. I guess I just keep going this way. There was a shortcut I saw I could have taken, but I missed it. Oh my god!
Princess,
game literally tried to kill me. Then I wasn't gonna let that happen. Oh, no S ring, but that's okay.
I'm so happy.
Yeah. How long have we been streaming for? About 2 hours and 30? Oh, not bad. I can probably see this being a shorter, slightly shorter than average stream, but...
Looks like we've lost them.
I'll settle things here.
A CGI cutscene.
Elise, you should go back to the castle.
Okay. Sonic? So beautiful.
Oh, look how touching this scene is. Look how touching Sonic is.
Sonic, have you visited many wonderful places before?
Yeah.
Once you defeat Eggman, you'll leave, won't you?
To a better game!
Though I've been frightened many times, I've also enjoyed this adventure.
Can this game be emulated?
It allowed me to
while I do not advocate piracy on this channel, as we are totally using this on a very real Xbox 360,
it sounds like
I believe it can.
Isn't that easy?
Yes, it can be emulated.
It isn't sometimes, but I love this country. Everyone in the castle, the children, all my citizens, really. The same love my late father and mother had.
Don't cry, Elise. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens.
And so, I do my best to protect my country. I understand everything my parents said to me now. Sonic, if you leave here to go on another adventure, remember this place.
Yeah, about that.
Definitely.
How about that?
Elise?
I'm fine. Sorry. I mustn't cry. I can't.
Elise, smile.
So touching. Oh my god. It's the Egg Carrier.
By refusing to negotiate with me,
you have forced me to take drastic action.
Failure to do so on time will result in my leveling of this city so that nothing but ashes remain.
Miss Elise!
And said, I had enough of this.
I cannot allow harm to come to my people.
About to literally commit Sudoku on everybody if you don't get aboard this ship.
Miss Elise!
It is my duty as Princess of Soliana to go. There is no other choice.
Oh, I gotta do this now?
This is terrible. Princess Elise went to see Eggman by herself. Tails, please help her.
God? Who am I talking to? Was that you?
This is terrible. Princess Elise went to see Eggman by herself. Tails, please help her.
Okay, it was you. Okay, first of all, why am I playing as you? Why am I playing as Hill? We've done this before. Oh, you're so fucking slow. Hey, Tails, remember the last time we tried chasing the egg carrier on foot? Remember how well that worked out for us? Anyway, let me save my game here in case something bad happens. Oh, gosh.
Elise is on that battleship! Wait out! We're coming!
I've gotta hurry and save Elise! Nice Sonic Heroes reference there. Okay, move out my way, I ain't got time for all of you. I was like, I'm pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. But hey, we move. Get up there, Tails. Okay, or not. Fuck off with you. All right. Ow. Yeah, give me that. I need that. Thank you. I don't care if my ranking is super poor on this. I don't like playing as you, Tails. You suck. Ah, yes. The true Sonic 06 experience. Don't you get- oh my god, freaking- I was about to call it a dolphin. I was like, it's not a dolphin. It's an orca. I know my animals. Literally go through a repeat of Tails' section in Wave Ocean. Why are we doing this? This level was totally pointless. Did not need to exist. That robot went flying somewhere. Why did the bowl? There we go. Ain't got time for that.
Well, not bad.
Eh. Could have been worse. Still didn't reach the egg carrier. Again, this whole mission was pointless.
You've wasted so much of my time. If you had cooperated with me earlier, I wouldn't have had to do this.
What are you trying to do, Dr. Eggman?
He literally explained
it. Why do you wish to revive
the
flames of disaster?
In a previous cutscene when he sent Sonic to Crisis City, but here we go again.
Did your parents ever disclose to you anything about Solaris? Solaris's secrets are in his eternal flames. His power can change time and even manipulate the fabric of time itself.
I don't like how we can see his eyes.
I wish to obtain this power and dominate everything in this world. From the past all the way to the future.
You wish to rule over time?
Yes, truly. And the secret, it remains dormant in you, princess. The Princess of Soliana and the Seven Chaos Emeralds. Once I have everything, the fate of the whole world will change. And one of the beautiful gems is just ahead.
Chaos Emerald located.
Finally. Now, let's go collect that Chaos Emerald.
Ah, this game. Head for the old Soliana Castle. So that whole point of Tales
Eggman will probably go to the ancient castle. Let's get there first and save Elise.
Tails, look at me. No, Tails, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. I can't make him look at me. You are useless. Do you know that? You disgust me.
Ancient castle? But to get there, you need to pass Soliana's test. The bishop will know more.
She's the only NPC that actually gets fully voiced dialogue. I just realized that.
Hey.
The bishop is on by the bell tower. Alright. Let's see if there's more, like, if there's any upgrades I can get at the shop. I'm pretty sure there is, but...
Hey.
Giggles, relax. Yes, okay. 30,000. I want the blue gem. I'll get the red gem, and then I'll get the green gem. Yes! The broken gems! Ow. Yes, the blue gem that doesn't use up energy. Okay. That's what I wanted, baby. Okay. But now, actually, he's safe. There we go. So now I need to do the trials of Soliana if I need to. Bishop is down below to the bell. Thank you. Yo, Bishop! The way to the old castle of Soliana. It's been a while since anyone has asked me that. The old castle is a holy place, and only those of the royal family may enter. The entrance is blocked by a special seal, which tests anyone who tries to enter. If you want to enter the old castle, you must overcome three trials. The trials of life and death. Are you sure you want to face them? Yeah. You know who I am? I am Sonic the f***ing Hedgehog. Very well, I will take you to the trials. Oh god, the trials. Alright, save here again. This is where the trials are held. When all three of the stone pillars around you are aligned, the path to the old castle shall open. I think that meant to say align, but there was a typo there. Okay. Oh, it would have been so cool if I can just, like, lift them up through tornado. That'd be kind of cool.
Hey.
Anyway. The first trial, the trial of knowledge. This test. Oh my god, I can't read. This will test your mind. Are you ready? Oh god. The test of intelligence. Clearly, I don't have any because I can't read for shit. Alright, your intelligence will be tested. Get to the goal by following the warp gates. Alright. I kind of remember how this challenge goes.
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
So, if I go here... I remember how this challenge goes. And I go here... Then I go in this one. Nope.
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
Sonic, you said that already. Shut up. Okay. I think I go through this one. Yeah. Oh. Oh, question mark. Ah. Fuck.
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
I'm stuck. Did I go through that one? I went through this one, right?
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
I thought I was gonna be big brain smart and oh, Sonic. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I can't start over. Okay. Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash. God damn it. Oh my god, of course I fall down. What else is there? Oh my nice. Oh my god, I did it! Jesus Christ.
Hey.
You've proven your intelligence. Move on to the next challenge. Again, my intelligence is beneath me. I could have done that.
Man, what? Today's not my day.
Hey.
Could have done way better at that, but that's hey. Okay. Scourge will be tested. Fight the enemy, then in this life or death battle. Oh, I think it's just like I have to defeat all the enemies in our ranks. Yep. Oh boy. Again. squeeze. Okay. Whew. I was about to say, please don't kill me. Improving your courage. Move on to the last challenge.
Too easy. No sweat.
No sweat. I probably could have done that a little faster, but... You live and you learn, right? Anyway. Now on to the final challenge. The test of... The infamous challenge of 06. Hey. The final trial is the trial of love. This may be the most difficult trial for you. Are you ready? Let us begin the final trial. The test of love. The last challenge is all about love. Your last battle may be the hardest one you've ever experienced. You must lose something in order to gain something. There may be moments like this. But when that moment comes, you must make your decision here and now. Overcome the test of love.
Sonic, I've been thinking about you a lot. I'll be waiting for you to the left here.
Nope. Not my face.
You'll choose me, won't you, Sonic? I'll be waiting over to the right.
Yep.
Sonic!
Hey. Is Amy really the one? Yep. Fuck Elise.
Hey.
I see. You've chosen your longtime love. That's your choice. I'll respect that. Your choice will support you through the upcoming battle. The way to the old castle is open. Go your way. Now that was incredible!
That was incredible!
I know, Sonic, I know. Yeah, I just said that. Alright, head for the old castle.
Hey.
Excuse me, you had a sneeze. You have done well, now let the eagle carry you. Now that is a giant eagle. If you live on the East Coast, Dad, you should get that reference. Alright, hey, Tails, what's up, buddy? You get... Wait. Wait. You have become one. Alright. Save. Now the trials are done. If I get, like, a game over or die, I don't have to redo the trials again. Alright. Kingdom Valley! I love Kingdom Valley. Let's go. It's over.
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on? Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess.
I like how Sonic just doesn't question it. He was like, how do I know you're not gonna try and kill me again?
Silver, we don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away.
Oh yeah, Kingdom Valley time. Let's go. Okay, if there's one thing I will say, I do like Kingdom Valley a lot. Kingdom Valley is probably one of my favorite stages. I like how long it is, and like it is the stage they showed off the most in like promotional material. So it makes sense why this level gets a lot of attention. Wait, no, move the rainbow ring. There you go, Sonic. It also makes sense why this is like the first stage. Like, I think it was in PO6 that was the demo. Oh my god.
Yes.
Relax.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, no. Sonic, relax, my guy. Oh my god, he's not relaxing. I love the music too, it's so good. I like how I have 20 lives as Sonic. I am so goated at this game. You guys have no idea. Anyway, we're about to be... Oh god, we're playing a Silver now, aren't we? Oh no! Okay.
I'll go on ahead.
God, this isn't PL6 over. Oh, and I don't have all of my upgrades either. Oh, man. Oh. Fine. Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
I think I can knock that structure down.
Probably have to do his infamous ball puzzle when I eventually get to the story. Oh, okay. Great, great, great! I love when that happens. I love doing that. Ow! Die! There we go. Move. It's like dead corpse is like over where I need to be. Move, bro. Ow! Oh, this sucks not having my stomp ability. Slow! Look at him!
Hey, not bad.
Oh, okay. That was weird. I forgot. It just, in my brain, I'm thinking like PO6 transitions, and it's not connecting with me.
Those enemies seem to be protecting the door for some reason. Looks like I've got to defeat them first.
Alright. Here comes a billboard! That's not Crescent City. There was a like unused line for the valley, I forgot what it was. I I want that rainbow ring.
Okay.
There we go. It's like Jesus.
Piece of cake. No sweat. Let's try going up.
Sonic! There we go. Gotta be careful not to fall off here. Oh, now see that? That's a cool camera angle. I like that. Look at that. See, like, 06 had some good level design and, like other stuff. It was just poorly... just done poorly. Could have been so much better. Ow. Ouch. Okay, there's one more guy. There we go. Got him. Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Whoa!
Fucking Sonic's like, you dumb shit. Gotta be careful not to fall off here. And what happens? I fall off there. And I don't want to restart the whole stage just to try and get an S rank. Huh, I didn't notice! Ow. Look at me. Okay. I was like, is there another one? Stop!
Gotta be careful not to fall off.
Okay, there we go. This is what happens when you map the light speed dash button and the bounce attack on the same button, Sega!
Yes! Yes!
Ow! That's a lot of enemies! It wasn't, but it's fine. Oh, oops. I'm sorry, Silver. I didn't mean to cut you off there. That's fine. Oh, God, no! Okay. Luckily, this is the last Mock Speed section ever. Oh my Jesus, okay. I thought Sonic would kind of glitch through that. That's fine! This is cool. Running on waterfall. Sonic running on waterfalls will never not be cool to me.
Yeah!
my god! Did you see that? Did you see what the game tried to do to me? Like, look how cool this is. I'm not gonna lie, that's cool. Nail that. Too bad I died earlier. I could have gotten an S ring.
No problem.
It's whatever. I don't need you. I don't need you or your sass. I forgot I had food right next to me. Oh well.
Engines are malfunctioning. And what's this? Stop all engines, now! Why is this happening? No! We're about to crash!
And once again, Sonic wasn't fast enough to do anything. Well, rest in peace, Elise and Dr. Eggman. They're about to die. Literally. They're dead now.
Elise!
They're dead. So, Iblis destroys everything, yeah? Iblis should be coming out right about now, basically. Because she's dead.
Wait. There's still a way to change this. If we return to an earlier point in time, we'll be able to save her. I understand.
Oh boy, time travel.
Chaos Control!
Silver! I could handle this myself. Besides, you've got somewhere to go, right? You! I'll make sure to change Elise's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too.
You don't know that!
Thank you, Silver. Yeah, just save her.
You don't know that. You don't know that it'll change everything, you dumb shit. Oh no! I missed church! Head for Dr. Eggman's secret base. We're basically at the end game of Sonic Story here. Okay. Save my game progress here.
Soliana's lab is underneath the castle. But after the Duke's death, it has been shut down and sealed away. If you can find one of the former researchers, they may be able to guide you.
Why is she the only one that gets fully voiced dialogue? I don't understand that. Anyway, let's go to the shop and see if there's anything I can buy. I'm pretty sure it's just the rest of the gems, but...
Hey.
Hey. See? I can. Let's see. So I have the blue gem and the white gem. So I just need the white gem. It's got a yellow gem. I kind of want this one. I'm going to waste all my rings on this one because this one is broken. So if I just do this. Yes! 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 This is what I wanted! Yes! Oh! Sonic's broken gem abilities. I shouldn't be having so much fun with that, but oh, it's freaking great. Okay, whoa. Jesus, he's so uncontrollable when he's small. Okay. I wonder, can I go to space? Can I jump high enough to go to space? I have to go now. My planet needs me. Hold on. Can I look down? Okay, actually, it's gonna take forever for me to do that, so I'm just gonna not do that. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Actually, save? There we go. You're looking for Solon in real life? I can help you there. I myself used to work at a Solon laboratory. The way into the secret base I could tell you, I suppose, but I don't know how useful it would be. To enter the secret base, you need to ring the three bells of Soliana. But it may no longer be possible. Claps are rusty, and the bells no longer ring for as long as they used to. With a strong impact, you still might be able to. They may still ring long enough. Okay. So I just have to homing attack the bells. Okay. Okay, so there's one. The other one should be over here. There we go. And then the other one is over there.
No.
Oh, Jesus. Excuse me, Sonic the Hedgehog coming through. Rung all three bells.
Hey.
You rang all the bells. Now you can get into the lab at the temple. The temple, it's that round building surrounded by arch pillars. Nice. Hang on, Elise. I'm coming. Oh. Excuse me. Excuse Sonic Hedgehog coming through. Alright, wait. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, camera! You rang all the bells. You can now get to the lab from here. Sick. I forgot what this level was called, but this is the last, aquatic base. That's it. Aquatic base. This is the last Sonic level. Alright, guys, lock in. Are you locked in? You guys are locked in? Good. Stop the A-carrier.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry!
I just glitched you that laser.
It will take off any minute.
Because I wanted the Lightspeed Dash.
Let's hurry!
I gotta hurry and save Elise! Ow. Why? Why? I want to go on that top pathway,
damn
it.
The battleship will take off any minute. Knuckles, let's hurry!
Ow. Ow! Oh my gosh.
Control!
It was Sonic Advance. Okay. Done for it!
Sonic, there must be a switch for the door. Leave it up to me!
Move out my way, Jesus Tails, you drop like a rock, and I hate it. Oh, bye, Sonic.
Whoa, Eggman's mechs are everywhere!
Oh my gosh, Tails, really?
Score.
Just go ahead and do a little shortcut there. There we go. I don't know why they didn't just decide to give Tails his adventure moveset. Everything would have been so much better if they did. Oh, did Sonic hit the switch for me? Oh, thanks, fam. You're the best.
There we go.
Let his orcs. Sonic, if you cannot die for 10 seconds, please, that would be great. Oh my god, Sonic. Ow, of course. Okay. I have to kill that guy? Do I literally have to kill that guy for the door to open? Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck! Oh my god. Oh, you suck! Okay. Oh, I literally have to freaking just... Oh my god, I can't see anything! Oh, I hated that.
Okay, that's the switch. Just wait, Sonic. Score!
Jesus. Where is the switch? Oh, there it is.
Score!
Nice work, Tails. Now I can see all the dolphins.
When
the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful. Piece of cake. No sweat. All right. Up across these balls. Pause. Whoa! Okay, relax. We should be coming close to the end of this stage, kind. Oh my god! That scared me. Okay, Sonic, please, for the love of god. Like, I love you, man, but Jesus.
Area shutdown system activated.
You really think these doors can stop me? I'm Sonic hitting the switch.
I'll go on ahead.
Oh, no, not you. Not Knuckles with his broken ass. Okay.
Great.
Nice. Good combos going on around here. Sorry if my commentary is a bit bland. It's just like, you know, you know what happens. You stream for a long period of time, and then it's just like you start to feel a little bit tired. And this game will do that.
Knuckles, thanks.
Oh, that was it. Okay.
Let's roll.
Passing area three.
Ow. Whoa, it's a whole pack of robots!
Piece of cake.
No sweat! Okay, where am I going? Did you really just get stopped by a box, Sonic? The great Sonic the Hedgehog stopped by a box. Ow, 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 ring scattered everywhere. Okay, please don't die. Please, ring. Okay. I'm on this level for 10 minutes, really? Ow. Sonic, stop sliding! Yeah, I think we literally are, like, at the final stretch. Oh, well, I didn't mean to spin dash there, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, Jeremiah? Do you intend to complete Sonic's story? We're at the end of it, basically.
That was incredible!
We are basically at the end of it. We just have to do the Sonic's final boss battle against Eggman, and then we're done. Do I want to save my game? Of course!
Thrust increasing. Engine output at maximum.
Thrust increasing.
Course plotted. Gauge
stop.
Open. Lifting off.
I'm a bad influence. Playtime's over!
Sonic!
This ship's about to crash! Too bad, Eggman!
I'm not finished yet!
Alright,
Eggman! You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog! Very well. I'll take you out myself!
Time to finish this once and for all!
I'll finish this here!
Let's do it! This boss is literally just the Egg Viper from Sonic Adventure, but in the sky. It's literally the same exact boss fight, but just in the sky. A lot of waiting, though. Ah, what a lovely day for a stroll.
Here I come, Sonic.
Alright, the issue is, with my skill, I can't hit anything. I was able to hit some there, but... yeah.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Oh no! What a disaster! Oh boy. Just walking around at the speed of sound. Here I come, Sonic! Alright, now if I can, oh god. Why is this so bad to control? If I could just hit something. If I could just hit something from the sky, that'd be great. Or not. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Here I come, Sonic!
Alright, let's try this again. Hit it. There we go. I like the music for this. It's like very dramatic. I like that.
Fall!
No, I don't feel like falling today. Got it. The missile thing. Yeah, I just gotta look for stuff better. What the fuck?
Take this.
Okay. He added a new type. How am I doing, by the way? I'm doing fantastic. In case you couldn't tell by playing this game.
Here I come, Sonic.
Find stuff. Hit it.
No.
Yes.
The canopy.
Hey, Eggman.
What's the matter?
You. I'm just getting started.
Are you, Eggman? Well, I'm getting started too. You're all going to die. Is that the destroyer platform? Okay, no, it just destroyed those two platforms. Ow.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Also, this boss learned.
Can you make it here?
Oh, yeah, literally.
It's coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can.
Literally, see if you could make it through here, Sonic. Just a straight copy from Adventure.
Fall!
But this boss learned from the other boss that actually focuses on the boss. Thanks, Gamer. He's gonna start shooting stuff at me. Okay. Oh, ow.
Can you avoid?
Oh, Jesus! Panic? Almost fell off. What the heck?
Can you make it here? Do it!
See if you can make it through here, Sonic! Oh my Jesus.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Kind of.
Can you make it here? Do it!
See if you can make it through here,
this
Sonic!
This is it, Eggman! Prepare for another defeat!
I won't go down like this!
Your time is up now, Eggman! You really think you can defeat me? Oh, God. Oh, that's not my platform, is it? No. Okay.
Sonic, watch out! He's still trying something!
Where are you? Oh. Watch out! He's up to something! Give me your best shot!
Here I come, Sonic! I can't believe this!
Bye-bye, Eggman! That gets me every time when he just falls.
That was incredible!
And we finish off with an S rank. The best rank to finish off. Nice. And with that, Sonic Story is complete. Music from Sonic Episode is now available in the audio room. Sonic Episode is available in the theater room. Yes, I would like to say. Oh, here we go. Here's the match. Sonic becomes raw again.
Sonic!
Aren't you worried?
If you have time to worry, then none, right?
Alright, here we go! Look at my boy! Oh, look at that shot. Oh, that shot is so cool, I'm not gonna lie. And she died. Again. Jesus, Sonic, that laugh.
Nice smile.
And they all lived happily ever after until Sonic decided to throw Elise off the cliff. But that's it. That is it for Sonic's episode in Sonic 06. Lacey Chevette as freaking Princess Elise of my boy Jason. There he is. Oh, I get this song. Not them taking the Sonic 2 song and remixing it. Although, unironically, I kind of like it a little bit. Not gonna lie, I kind of do like it. Sweet Dream, the 06 mix of Sweet Dream, I kind of like it. That's it for Sonic Story. We just have two more stories to go. Well, three, plus the last story. Yeah. We just have Shadow Story, Silver Story, and then the last story left. We're not close to done. Much as I would like to be done. You're not close to done yet. Play this for your girl at the Sonic Symphony. See, this is the song right here you play at the club. Shadow Badge Up Stories Mix. Yep. Probably my favorite story in the game, by far. Shadow's just absolutely raw in that story. Not looking forward to his gameplay, but... Oh well. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if I can skip the credits or not, I'm not going to. I think it is a thing I can do.
Hold me close, I want you so.
Sweet dreams. Oh yeah, I forgot this game did motion capture. No wonder this game looks like shit during the cutscenes. Yes! Okay, there we go. Now that we got that song out the way, now we can get this song in here. Yes, sir!
Come on, let the fuse, he's a rocket and he's ready to go. Cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and a stereo. He can't be fast, and on the show. I wanna get you
some they said ass.
Time to rest, and if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man, in his world war is less. And if you wanna test him best, bring your best. Don't make me spell it out.
Life's an open book.
In this world,
let me know in the chat what you think about, since we did Sonic Story, what do you think about Sonic in this game? Do you think he was the worst addition to the game, or do you think that he had the best gameplay in the game? I like Sonic's gameplay. His levels were fine. It's just his control, I feel like. Oh my god, 4Kids! There they are, 4Kids Productions!
There
are so many versions of this world in this game, I don't remember, like, all of them. There was one I remember, but it's probably, like, the E3 version. There it is, sweet, 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 the 06 version. I love this song. I know, I love this song too. This song is so good. In his world. Yes, sir. Got All Hell Shadow. Oh, we'll hear that next time. Beams of Absolution. Special thanks to all staff members and their family. Yeah, I mean, thanks to the best that they could with this game. Presented by Sega. Overwrite my save data? Absolutely. And there it is! Sonic Story 100% completed. I mean, not like 100% complete, but like, we're done with Sonic Story. So now all we have left is Shadow the Hedgehog and Silver the Hedgehog. But we are not going to do that in this stream tonight, as... Do you think I want to suffer through any more of this game? Are you crazy? Well, that's where that music came from. It came from this game. I was wondering, because I've heard this, like, song in so many, like, reviews and, like, Sonic retrospectives, like, talking about Sonic. Like, I've wondered where this was, like, I think this is 06 or something. I don't know. Oh my god, this is a nice piece right here. I like this. You know what, I'm gonna just leave it on the screen for a little bit. I like this song. Have you tried Project 06? Oh my god, yes, I have tried Project 06. I love Project 06. Maybe one of these days I'll do like a proper video on it explaining why I love it so much, but it just goes to show that if Sega had more time to cook with this game could have been one of the best Sonic games ever made. But Sega wanted to make that holiday 2006 deadline, and I don't know. I'll go more in depth of my thoughts of this game when we actually complete it, but people always say that this game was doomed from the start. I don't think so. Not at all. Could some things be changed? Yeah, but to say this game was doomed from the start is a bit of an over-exaggeration, I feel like. But especially going back into this game has its moments. It really does. To say I had an awful time with this game is exaggerating a little bit. What else? I was gonna say something else before I got distracted by something else. It's whatever, I'll come back to it. But this game isn't as bad, I think, as everyone. It's still a bad game, yes, but I think people are hopefully a lot less, or a lot more forgiving of it now, I think. Because they're able to come back to this game and see, like, oh, well, this part actually is kind of good. But yeah. There's a lot of glitches, but it is still a fun game. The fundamental parts are there, and that's why I commend Chaos X, like, for not only going back and just making the game a whole lot better. He didn't have to do the amount of work he's done for it. All he had to do was really just up the visuals, keep the level design, make the control a little bit better. Bam. Easy. Easy. Done remake. But he's going above and beyond with Project 06, and I really cannot wait to see it fully finished. Because now that he has all the characters done and all their stages done, like, the bulk of the work is already done now. All he needs to do is do the final story segment, the hub worlds, and the missions. And add the cutscenes and stuff. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that takes a long time to do. So we probably won't see it completed for like another year or so, most likely. But oh my god, I cannot wait until it's done. Basically an alternate timeline in where Sonic 06 was a finished product. Love to see it. But with that, I think I'm going to end off the stream for tonight. I probably could play a little bit more because this is a shorter stream than normal, but you know, I want to save each individual stream for each individual character. So yeah, trying to think if there's anything I want to say before I end off the stream. Actually, real quick, I'm gonna show a little sneak preview of something that's I'm going to be dropping on Wednesday. I just gotta find it. I'll show the thumbnail for it. But basically, on Wednesday, I'm going to be uploading a video. I think Wednesday. I have to decide. Either Wednesday or Friday. One of those time frames. But probably Friday. But Alright, I'm pretty sure it's showing on screen now, but... all I can say is... just... be ready. Just lock in for whenever. I'll probably do a premiere of the video, actually. Because I've been working on this project for, like, over 2 years. So... yeah. Just lock in. Lock in, people. Just lock in whenever I decide to do that. Whenever I drop that video. I like the part where Shadow kicks Silver in the head. We all love that part. That part is infamous. But that, I'm gonna switch to my, thank you for watching, screen for a second. Oh, the game, I like this music that's happening right here. There we go, I wanna add that, and there we go. But that is it for this stream for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys had a fantastic day and Easter if you guys celebrate that. Yeah. Next Sunday, we will tackle Shadow the Hedgehog story. So I hope you guys will tune in for that. And then the next Sunday after that will be Silver, and then the last story, and then after that, and so on and so forth. So, no other announcements. Stay tuned for a very special video dropping sometime this week. I don't know when. It could be Wednesday, it could be Friday. Probably Friday. Yeah, you know what? We'll do it for Friday. Stay tuned Friday. Special video. Again, I showed you guys the thumbnail for it. Excited to drop it. But, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. See y'all, and have a fantastic night. Peace, my Aztec Tashi Nation. And, as always, take care.